In this video, I will show you how I organize Project Browser in Revit. Project Browser setting is very important for large-scale projects. I will show you a very easy method step by step. So let's jump into it. First, make two project parameters. Step number 1, go to the Manage tab. Step number 2, click on Project Parameter. Step number 3, make two text parameters in View category,